take note, January 18th, I think it's 1:25 p.m. on a Sunday. I want you ingrates and abusers and petty players to take note and take note of this, high ones. Last night, I had sent something the day earlier that day concerning the Earth's core. And last night, these Nephilim comptrollers had me inside the Earth core. So anyone out there that I'm welcoming anyone out there who is not claiming to be God or to be over all the angelic host. Why am I the only one claiming those things, people? Because it's true. And Papa Anu is not very pleased with you humans. Humans. Enki and Enlil are your gods of the Bible. And Papa Anu's about to squash y'all Bible code because he also knows that I'm the mother of all life and that you beings, I don't care if you're 30 feet tall, 20 feet tall, 10 feet tall, y'all came from the beginning. And now y'all in this 3D reality, some of you. So why is it I was put into the Earth core last night, Nephilim? You can tell these FBI, COINTELPRO, NSA, Homeland Security, NASA, all the little alphabet, ABC alphabet bureaucracies, and your little puppet government officials. What they did, that Egyptian cult in New Orleans with those pyramids, and it was done from this place on St. Charles Avenue. Why nobody's talking about New Orleans as a stargate, a wormhole to one of the Egyptian pyramids in Egypt? Huh? Because it is. You Nephilim are not getting away with anything. It's about to be Nephilim against Nephilites. And the Nephilites are the true, loyal, giant angelic beings in the universe. That's right. I'm sitting out here and it's a blue sky. And I'm tired of the secret military and you MILAB officials playing games with me. So take note, high ones. Take note, abusers. And ingrates. And petty players, you want to play and you're gonna pay. No one had any right doing what they did to me from birth. Now the winds are blowing. Thank you, winds. Mm-hmm. Oh, and my bird friends have come. We're taking back everything. Lightning, thunder, rain, wind, water, air, and all the elementals. That's right. Y'all had no business doing this. And this is my final words. Those that have been coded on to other people's energies and coded on to a soul being, you're getting removed because y'all are soulless. See all this intermeshing of energy and this duality of good and evil? I mean it. I'm here to end war forever. There can be yin and yang, light and darkness, without war and conflict. And y'all are about to experience that. So Papa Anu, Enlil and Enki are your kids. Deal with them. deal with the reprobates, because my Nephilites, which are part of the Puranas and the Vedas, part of the real Indians, who are not solar worshipers or sun worshipers, but know that I am the creator of suns / suns, are about to deal with you and your wayward kids. That's all to it. Y'all ain't had no business trying to pull this scheme off on me and thought y'all were gonna bind me like I'm supposed to be in the abyss, huh? Gonna try to play me as your Satan and your Lucifer. Oh, it's on. Why nobody else claiming to be God but Jadia or Jody Smith over here? And it ain't a delusion. It's true. And all the angels and all the beings in the universe knows it's true. Why am I the only one seeking to heal Lord Yeshua? Why did I claim him? Y'all need to ask yourselves that, ingrates and petty players and abusers.